everybody. It looks so nice out there. You know, there's always a surge of excitement in our community when one of our favorite performers comes out publicly. Little claps there. Last November, shortly after women's event, a lot of us were excited when one of the stars of HBO's True Blood and a major presence on OWN's Queen Sugar, she posted on her Instagram that she was engaged to Shonda. So Rutina Wesley's post, including that beautiful line, it was a hashtag actually, always more, never less, I said yes, was a passionate, elegant statement on being in love and wanting to share it with the world. You know, in the television and film industry, we know that there is power in living openly and honestly, and it's really up to us to tell our own stories as authentically as we can. Rutina's work is imbued with authenticity and real power. Her nuanced and perceptive performances are why directors and producers like Alan Ball, Ava DuVernay, Brian Fuller, and Oprah Winfrey want her on their shows. In addition to her talents as an actor, Rutina recently made her own directorial debut on a documentary for the Children's Defense Fund of California. Oh, congratulations. So, you know, Rutina, just to pick up on Glenda's words, I want to celebrate you as someone who inspires so many, and you are valued. You inspire me. You inspire us with your courage and your outspokenness. And we honor you tonight. So please welcome to the stage tonight's Trailblazer Award winner and our honoree, Rutina Wesley. You can't do better. Oh, you can't.
Hi. Thank you. I'm extremely honored and humbled to accept the Trailblazer Award from this center. I never imagined that my work and my personal life would have such an impact in our community. To be honest, when I lost my dearest brother, my best friend, Nelson Ellis, last year, I didn't know at the time what the message was for me. Why I felt like I couldn't breathe. And quite frankly, how could I possibly get back up on my own two feet? Well, over a year later, I've learned the message was to always walk in my truth. I've always been. Here I am. I've always been sexually fluid, but in my younger years, I must say I was afraid of being just that. I lived in fear that my truth wasn't accepted in this world, and that if people actually knew my truth, would they see me? Would they understand? So standing here before you tonight, I realize that I am seen, heard, and fully supported with love. So thank you. And Oprah, we love her, right? She said to me at the premiere for the first season of Queen Sugar that I would never not walk in my truth again. And she, of course, was absolutely right. She has a way of doing that. She's Oprah. And the one and only Ava DuVernay, who created the role of Nova, had no way of knowing that this character was exactly what I needed to no longer feel invisible in this world. Playing Nova, Borderlone, has opened my eyes to what I have always been, and more importantly, what I've always wanted to be. meeting each and every woman of color of various ages who saw themselves through Nova and who desperately needed to feel represented in this world has empowered me, knowing that I have touched the lives of so many by just being the woman that I am. The kind of artist that I am is proof that I am enough. It has sparked a fire in me to use my platform as an artist to affect change in this world and in the LGBTQ community. I will continue to be your trailblazer. If my presence can in any way help our fight for women's rights and the rights of our LGBTQ community, I am and will always be your ally. And finally, to the woman who has opened my heart, my soul, in ways I didn't think were possible. The love of my life, my very own Chef Shonda. I love you most, my beautiful darling. Always more, never less. Thank you from the depths of my heart for this incredible honor.